Welcome to London. Very intelligent people are sitting here, like from China, Germany, Italy, France, Norway. That's why I created the 360 lifestyle. The happiness, wealth, and legacy. What you will learn in there, that how to use emotional hygiene for more happiness, for more health, and for more wealth, and for legacy. Also, you will learn that how to discover your true potential, maximize it, and use it wisely. And emotional hygiene is very new topic, and many people don't know about it, that with emotional hygiene, you can rise and shine in any kind of difficult situation. And you can live a quality life, whatever the circumstances are. You can strengthen yourself and grow your mortgages with emotional hygiene. I have seen many people who are very rich, but still they are having emotional bleedings.